Eugene in Burlington, Vermont. Go ahead. You're up on the Savage Nation.
You know, but, Michael, I agree with her completely. In fact, I have firsthand knowledge that the Tea Party is has racist involvement. And when I was
let's stop. You're going to want a discussion on this. Please define racism.
Well, okay, I'll define it for you perfectly. When I was home recently, I was out visiting some of my old friends and out of my.
Can you please define? I don't care about your old friends. I want you to define racism.
Well, they were both Tea Partiers and had attended Tea Party rallies, and then they both asked me, Eugene, how can you vote for that bleeping bleeper? And they didn't, and the bleeping bleeper.
So, in other words, because you have racist friends, you're now assuming that everyone in the Tea Party movement is like your friends?
What I'm assuming, Mike.
I think it's more of a statement about you and your friends than it is about the Tea Party movement.
When I look at the Tea Party movement, when I see people holding signs with pictures of Obama depicted as a monkey, I see racism. I'm sorry.
Oh, wait, hold on now. So again, you're focusing on your friends. You're focusing on one picture of Obama in that manner. You're still not defining what racism is. What is racism? Please define it, Eugene. You're throwing it around like you know what it is, so tell us what it is.
Racism is an inherent distaste for a person because of his skin color. And do
Hold on. Don't get hysterical now. Try to control yourself. So by your definition, would the Congressional Black Caucus be racist?
No.
Wait, would the La Raza be racist?
No.
Would the NAACP be racist? I mean, they all exclude white people. Why do they exclude people of Caucasian origin if they're not racist?
Because they're not doing that. That's your opinion, Michael, and I think your opinion
Wait, you mean there are white people in La Raza and in the NAACP? Where?
There's no white people.
You've been smoking too much cannabis, Buster. You just lost on every front. And that's why you're hiding up in Vermont with racists of the lowest ilk. And you have defined your friends more than you defined the Tea Party movement, Buster.
Savage.